Imagine you're on the soccer field, ready to take the winning shot. You kick the ball, pow! But instead of flying toward the goal, it floats up, higher and higher, and never comes back down. The goalie leaps but misses. The crowd gasps. The ball is gone. What just happened? Welcome to a world without gravity. Gravity is the invisible force that pulls everything toward the ground. It's what makes balls fall, raindrops land, and you stay on the field instead of drifting into space. Even the soccer ball listens to gravity every time it bounces, rolls, or gets kicked. But where does this pulling power come from? It all starts with mass. Everything that has mass, like the Earth, the ball, even you, pulls on everything else. The bigger the mass, the stronger the pull. Earth is super big, so its gravity is strong enough to hold oceans, buildings, and every soccer ball in place. Even when you jump, Earth pulls you right back down. If you were on a smaller planet the size of a watermelon, you could kick the ball and it might just fly off forever. Scientists like Isaac Newton first noticed this when an apple fell from a tree. Later, Einstein explained it in a new way. Heavy things bend space, kind of like a soccer player standing in the middle of a trampoline. Put a ball next to that player and it rolls toward them, not because they're touching, but because the space around them is curved. Wild, right? Gravity even keeps the moon circling Earth and Earth circling the sun, like one giant cosmic soccer game. And if gravity ever disappeared, the soccer field would float away, the players would tumble into the sky, and there'd be no way to score a goal because the goal would be gone too. So the next time your ball hits the ground, just remember this. Gravity is the referee of the universe, always keeping things in play. And that's it for today's big question, friends. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell so you don't miss our next adventure. Bye-bye for now.